question. What?
Okay. I had to restart the recording real quick because OBS was having a little tiny issue, but it shouldn't affect the video. So
dude, more like
good.
OBS was having a little tiny tissue and it's not going to be able to wipe up enough of the mess that you made.
Jesus.
Damn. That's
I wasn't making a joke like that. I mean, like you were having like a nosebleed.
Sick bars, sir.
We're going to go hang out with Gregg because he rules, okay? We're going to take the shortcut. By with shortcut, the,
sick speedrunning strat, bro.
Uh-huh.
Well, I'm long gone, kids don't care. Tunnel fish are always there.
Yeah, man.
Oh, God, please don't listen.
Oh, he has a depressing life.
I can't believe they kept this open. Historical note, I guess. I think it's just because the old people like the pierogi stand. Never underestimate the ability of old people to get state funding. Oh,
not in Trump's America.
Oh, shit. That dog doesn't like your shit-talking. He's about to cook you up a mean old, fry pan right in your fucking face.
He's about to cook you up a mean old serving a fuck you pie.
Yeah.
Nuke pauses.
Springs?
So someone clearly had, like, a fucking seizure towards the end of that.
That are good. Nuke pauses.
Dude, never mind.
Dude, never mind.
Nothing I was going to say after that point was going to be good.
Is anything you ever say good?
Hey.
Hi.
Let's go.
Whoa, what's up with you?
I want to do something.
Okay, wow. You drink, like, all the coffee? You have a near-death experience or something? Hmm.
No, I'm not you.
Well, now I'm just going to ask that.
This job is one long near-death experience.
Okay.
So, dude. You want to do something?
Can today. Yeah, man, let's go.
Ah-hoo!
Wounds?
We're going to cut ourselves, May. It'll be
whoa,
fun.
Shit!
Wow, that animation.
Oh, that's so cute.
May is exactly how I feel 24/7.
So
just
now
on back of bike?
Oh yeah, 100%. I'm just a passenger in the ride of life.
Who's the captain? That is the question.
Life is.
Satan.
Shin Megami Tensei.
The penis demon from Shin Megami Tensei.
That's Mother Mara, thank you very much.
Mother Mara?
Yeah, the penis demon's a girl.
Oh. Isn't that cute?
If she can't get a good dick, can she just give it herself?
Well, there's also a vagina demon that's a dude, so.
There is?
Yeah. He's not as powerfully, though, because he's not an actual penis.
Yeah.
Here, I'll link you a picture of Ariok.
Thank you. I hope he's in. I hope she. He's in Persona 5 now.
I think he was in Persona 4.
Really?
Well, I never found him.
Oh.
No, he was not.
Got it.
It's like a kid you can get off the internet. German me put it together.
So that's a it's a motorcycle now?
No, it's like a motorized bike thing. It's different.
Why don't you just get a dirt bike again?
I'm an adult now. I ride a bike.
So, like, where are we?
The woods.
Oh.
So I linked the picture of the vagina demon.
Great.
Oh, that thing!
Doom, 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 doom!
Never seen it before.
I know it's in a...
Log bridge to Valhalla!
Cross and die, Marta!
The log is gonna snap and we're gonna break our legs and have to crawl back to town.
You didn't break
or
your
legs. Or die
leg.
Of, like, bears and cold.
Remember when we used to knife fight?
Yeah.
Excuse
what?
Me?
We'd go with, like... we'd go home with, like, cuts all over our hands. So dumb.
Well, I...
What?
I got knives right now, just saying.
What?! Holy shit, you're on.
First to wuss out three times loses.
Excuse me? Come get cut, Gregor.
Say goodbye to your fingers.
Oh.
We're actually going to say goodbye to our fingers.
Excuse me?
Stab me once, shame on you. Stab me thrice, shame on ye ice. Shame on Yuri on Ice.
Yeah.
Okay.
First one to wuss out 3 times.
Yeah, I got it. Stop stalling.
On guard. That's not how you spell that.
Get stabbed. I don't know how to play.
Oh my god.
Holy fucking shit.
You fucking annihilated.
Well, it didn't explain the controls, so I didn't fucking know.
So he's like, oh shit. Oh god.
Oh. Ah.
Eat it.
I'm rusty. Unlike you, I'm not street trash.
Man, you're trash wherever you go.
Oh, so that's how it is. I'm gonna stab you repeatedly with this knife.
Yeah! Okay.
Yeah, boy!
Ready?
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, go.
This is. Oh, what? God. Like, stab when he stabs.
Isn't this basically just like Nidhogg?
Ow! God. Shit! Ah!
You okay?
No pity, Gregg. No pity.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Cool.
Go. Ah!
Yeah, this basically is just Nidhogg.
I don't know what that is. Oh, Jesus.
It's a game on Steam where with the swords and the Nidhogg.
Oh my goodness.
Fuck! Ah!
Jeez, you okay, dude?
No. I am not okay.
We could just step.
No, again. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Go.
They do an ASMR now? Oh, God, this is. Why? Who does this? The worst I did in my childhood is fight with fucking spaghetti noodles.
Excuse me?
Oh, yeah, me and my brother.
Stab each other with them?
Ah!
Oh, yeah. God, fucking went in.
Ah!
Did I get your knuckle there?
Oh, man, I'm gonna have to explain this to my parents.
Attacked by a dog again?
Nah, they just asked why I had a knife.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Cool.
Go.
Gosh. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, Jesus, the sound effects are still like.
Man, Resident Evil 7 really got downgraded a lot.
Welcome to the family, Gregg.
Okay, I might be done. That really hurt.
Really?
No. Let's go. One last time.
Prepare to die.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Go.
Oh my god.
Damn it, I was gonna sneeze and I like caught on it with my laugh. Oh god, you're getting so better at this. Alright, I'm actually done.
You okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Do you need me to like call your mommy?
Yeah. And tell her that a precious boy got stabbed in the woods.
That was actually how I was gonna it was gonna end for one of us.
Okay, well, that's probably enough stabbing for today.
Cool, an achievement for knife fight.
Nice.
All this blood's gonna attract predators.
Good point.
Wait, why did you have 2 knives?
Good question. Let's break this log!
With the knives?
No!
By jumping.
This is probably gonna kill us.
Nah, dude.
Good point. Okay.
Great point. You should jump yourself.
Oh god, they're.
I think we have to time it, that's the idea.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Ah, god, that scared me.
I like how Gregg's just sitting there going, I'm so happy. Jeez.
Yeah, man.
So, how are we gonna get back home?
I was thinking.
Yeah?
Like, if you see a rotting tree or a log or something in the woods, or like there's ice and a big rock. Like, you have to kick that tree over and break the ice. Like, I can't not do that.
Yeah.
Hmm.
The, like, feel of... It's different now. Because I was here.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. That makes sense. These woods will never be the same, man. I changed them.
We changed them.
Butterfly effect.
Dude, someone's gonna die or get born because we broke that log.
Crap, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, until dawn's weird.
Until dawn got really weird now.
I like it.
A night in the woods until dawn.
Swoop.
I was gonna say, I'm surprised you still have that.
Yeah, well, hunting wasn't my thing. But I mean, dude. Like, what isn't fun about this thing? Did you ever go?
Nah, my dad wasn't into it. Granddad was, but he definitely saw it as a guy thing. That was fine, I guess. I was pretty annoyed by that at the time.
Really? Think you would have liked it?
Is that a crossbow?
Yes.
Probably, actually. I like how I'm asking that while there's that thing on the side. Anyways, like, just buck hunting or something.
Season starts day after tomorrow.
Yeah. Well, anyway, I would have liked to have been asked at least.
You want to shoot this guy?
So, like, what's going on there?
The forest god.
Like, in the story?
Yeah.
Looks like you just stuck a bunch of targets and decoys together.
You work. Bang, bang. With what you got. You want to shoot it, dude?
Yes. You should go stand in front and I'll, like, shoot over your head.
Dude.
Okay, fine, gimme it. Oh god, oh Jesus. Wow, this is heavier than I expected.
Right? So make sure you pull back before you release the trigger.
Then I just shoot whenever?
Not at me.
Alright. Oh god. What is the button to shoot? Oh god!
Headshot!
Oh.
Damn, nice.
Get in the eyeball. Bam.
I don't even see where the other arrow hit. Oh god.
Bang bang.
Stop saying bang bang, you're worried.
Ha ha, bang bang. Right through the goddamn skull.
I want to shoot the butt. Gotta shoot the butt.
Yeah, hunt that beast. Ain't his toots. Kill the bird.
I don't want to shoot the bird. That would
shoot the bird, Sages.
Shoot the fucking bird. Tail.
Murder that animal.
I actually can't aim up that way, by the way.
You know, you gotta like swing with like the momentum. You gotta like aim it. You see? That shot sure went far.
Quantity over quality. I don't think... I think they fly away if I shoot at them. That one also went far away.
There it goes.
Shut up.
I just should see the malt cop lady.
It's cool.
That was fun. I can take on, like, vampires now, right?
You could. Vampires of Possum Springs.
They're out there. Shiny teeth. Shiny as the night.
Which is to say. Okay, enough shooting for one day.
Okay. Yeah, that's... Alright, bye, Gregg. Hey, Forest God. Bye, Forest God.
Later, May.
Hi, so... What the hell was that?
Yeah, that's been happening lately.
What has?
Electrical stuff.
Like me basically dying twice last night?
Nah, I think that's on you.
So, I don't want to be nosy, but you seem a little up and down today.
Yeah. It's a thing. I mean, it's been a thing in general lately, but... I'm a good person, right?
Sure, and define good? What?
Damn, just say sure. I think we should just say sure. Sure, it's not a really good answer either.
I don't know.
What's up, man?
I try really hard. Angus, like, needs me. He needs a Gregg. Badly.
Gregg. Is Angus in trouble or something? We all need a Gregg. Kind of want to know what's going on with Angus. So.
Yeah. Nah, it's like. He hasn't had the best life. His family is like pure trash.
How so?
Just like assholes. Really stupid assholes.
No.
I just don't ever want to lose him. Not ever. I don't know what I would do. I don't want to screw this up.
Are you two doing all right? What are you worried about doing? Oh, God. This one.
Yeah, I think. We've had some arguments lately.
About what?
Stuff. But I'm just parking lot trash. I've known that all along.
Wow.
I've got, like, no future if it was just me. When I'm awake at night,
in the
I
woods.
Listen to Angus snore, and I stare at the ceiling, and I think about how I'm a complete piece of shit.
What?
Damn.
And...
Gregg, calm down, dude. You're good, and Angus is good.
Yeah. Angus is good. Nice, smart, hot, cool dude.
Okay.
Down to chill, etc.
Gregg Etera. Oh, God.
And you know, he's got that ass.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Thank you for finally saying it.
I swear to fucking God, if you've been staring at Angus's ass, I'll tie your throat out, Kevin.
Fantastic.
Okay, I'm not comfortable with you objectifying my boyfriend.
Only his ass.
And who could blame you?
I forget what I was gonna say. I don't know. Probably worried about nothing. It's really up days and really down days. And I don't know which it is until it's over sometimes.
Oh, I'm gonna coast through it on general blah right now. Yeah. I'm dying!
Same. What kind of birds are those?
I have no idea.
Hey, bird! Northern dumb fowl.
Eastern skinny bird.
Do they fly south?
Do you want me to make something up?
Yeah.
Yes.
That's good. That's real good.
I'm gonna fucking cry.
Was that the end of the day? Oh, yep. Hey, Dad!
Chocolate!
What's up?
Long day.
Yeah, same here.
How's socializing?
Surprisingly tiring sometimes.
Yeah, that's why I don't do much of it. Shit.
Any idea what was up with Mom today?
Oh, she's just stressed.
That's vague.
Haha, well, I hate to be the one to break it to you, but we're getting a divorce.
Oh my God. Oh, God.
That's not exactly what he said, but okay.
What are you talking about?
Dang. I thought the stress would at least get more specific.
Oh no, you'll have that too.
Hmm.
Jim, kiddo, it's only life.
Gee, thanks, Pop. What about those boxes I asked about in the crawl space?
I'm thinking about it. Watch some TV with me.
Yeah, for a little bit, I guess.
Perfect time, and Garbo Malloy is starting.
Ah, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Great.
I feel like she's just questioning her life right now.
And we're back. Great crowd in here tonight.
Just hear crickets.
We'd never leave for too long, folks. Say, Garbo. Yeah, Malloy. Crowds like this remind me of our early days. No, I disagree. None of them are angry and drunk.
Wow.
Most of them, anyway. No, I mean those old nights, those good nights. Just the heat of the stage lights and the thrill of winging it. And the gentle thump of an empty beer bottle thrown at your head.
Yay, that sounds...
These days, things are pretty cushy. You think we're getting soft? You sure are, around the midsection. That's a whopper!
No, that isn't. You guys are terrible. I hate this.
Malloy, it's company policy to never body shame. Oh, I never worry about that, Garbo. And why is that, Malloy? I'm what you call body shameless.
No!
Coming up next, Garbo and I go to counseling.
Oh, well, okay
then. Kittens give Morbo gas. Which is my favorite line from Futurama that no one remembers.
Go up. Thank you. Yep.
Tell me someone else remembers that line. Anybody?
Nope. Nope. What no line? One does.
No, it's fine. Kittens give Morbo gas.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that line. I remember that one.
I love it so much.
Hey, kid.
Heyo. Thanks for hanging earlier.
No prob, dude. How's your knifed up hand?
It fell off. Angus fixed me.
Oh, well, this truly is Resident Evil like 7 to staple on the hand.
Yeah, he's a keeper. Keeps talking about this fucking Marguerite, but you know how it is. Sorry I was a bummer there at the end.
It's fine, dude. Seriously.
I just... Yeah.
Get some sleep, man.
Tell me what to do. Night, bro.
Hey, B. You there?
Yeah, sir.
What are you up to?
Doing budget stuff for the shop and watching music videos from the 80s.
Those are exact things you would be doing if you were 20 years older than you are.
Well, someone had to take over for my mom. I'm just being thorough.
Well, you're doing a good job.
What are you doing with your fucking life, bitch? I'm kind of get back to work.
I was going to say that B sounds like she has a really boring life, and I realize that she does the exact same things that I do for fun. It's me. It is I, Shoggle. I'm down. Mortgage got you down. New app allows you to rent out your bucket bathroom as a public toilet.
Oh, God.
What is that game on the corner, in the corner right there?
That's a Demon Tower thing that, like, roguelike we played for, like, 2 seconds.
Yeah, you can go through all of it and apparently get, like, an achievement, but it's apparently just kind of...
May, take your shoes off like a normal fucking cat, you bastard.
Normal cat taking off shoes. Okay, got it.
Yeah, totally.
How about you shut the fuck up?
No.
Kick you in the tits.
The tits.
I'll kick you in the milk hangers.
Oh, God.
Forgot.
Spirit Bear, where are you?
Little Christie's come out of the alleyway. Start snapping.
I thought you were like, just like start falling out of the windows.
Oh, can we? Someone draw that. Little Christie's falling out the windows.
Will Rabbit, you got us.
And this time they have, like, pilot hats and goggles on.
They're like the mold monsters from Resident Evil 7.
Yes.
There's the violin player.
That's my spirit animal right there.
My spirit animal is a bear. Just kidding. Yes. It's a lava snail. Or Ciadeus, depending on what I'm feeling that day.
Oh, God. Fucking look. See, look at that shit. All that smoke going into the air, global warming, guys, is real.
Oh, God, this is what we voted
for. EPA doesn't care. They don't think
what EPA?
What EPA?
What is with that?
Are we about to get hit by a...
Very ominous.
Are we about to get hit by... struck by a smooth criminal?
Gosh.
God, what does this remind me of?
Yeah, what Off. Does it remind you
Off.
Of?
Off, that's what it reminds me of. This
I never played that
third
game.
Third battle theme from Off.
Oh good, the tuba. That's what we really need right now.
Are you implying that we didn't need a tuba, Sages? Because if that's what you were implying, you are actually fucking
Whoa.
Wrong. Whoa, you almost got game over there, pal. It'd be like in Rad, where you get hit by a train and you only lose like half of your HP.
I had a feeling a train would come, because after the light just kept blinking, like, is a train about to come and like, hit us or something?
I hate when trains just come. Like, give a dude some warning, you know?
I'm more worried about the fact
they
that...
They do! You don't hear them from a mile away?
I need a little more warning sometimes. They are deceptively fast.
Oh God!
Alright. Guess it's true what they say, cats don't die.
We're on a train.
Cats don't die.
I just realized that.
Oh, it's up there again? That makes me sad. A was hoping.
Dude, Sages, it's gonna be okay because you're hanging out with two of your pals.
Don't go Gregg on me and make this weird.
Yeah, okay. Sad.
Where are we supposed to go?
Oh god, our boy's doing it. He's doing. Oh
he's
my
doing
lord,
things.
Sequence
he's doing
breaking.
Four. I've got the accordion. Alright. We've got all players here.
So, would you say that this is the Super Mario World of the Metroid series?
Oh my god. Uh-oh, what is
this? Oh, what spirit animal is it this week?
Trico?
Trico?
Oh.
Oh god, it's Bee!
Bee, no!
She's gonna
eat
us.
Oh god, she just dementored us. Is this game gonna end with, like, May killing herself or something?
I don't know.
Stink feeling it's leading up to a character suicide.
It's probably gonna be B because we don't hang out with her.
Oh, I feel so bad.
Wake up!
Yeah, reach for your shoe because you're a fucking idiot who doesn't think about the consequences.
Oh, well. It happens. There we go.
Ghostly God, world's largest pumpkin brought conduit to the dead.
What?
Happy Halloween, dude.
Oh.
Get spooked or something.
Halloween message. Annual Hearthfest play tonight at the old pickaxe.
Oh.
Come out and see the haunted history of Possum Springs.
Oh, God. Are we actually going to have Halloween?
Yay!
I'm kind of happy about this.
I don't, because that's going to be depressing.
Halloween is not depressing. You get candy.
Dad, come
on. Dad.
Dad should move him. It's only fair. We're gonna go get angry at Dad.
Why are you so weak, May?
I know, right?
Why do you have to get a man to do something for you? This isn't the 1950s.
Okay, let's get Mom to do it then. Hey, Mom.
I want to move those boxes for you.
Oh, you okay? What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong.
You're lying.
So, honey, do you feel like talking about school yet?
Okay.
So what's the story, Morning Glory?
I felt like I wasn't where I should be.
Where you should be? What does that even mean?
Never mind. Let's talk about this later.
Confusion.exe is loaded. Oh. Any idea when you might want to do that? Because, honey, I am all ears. I really am dying to find out why you decided to up and abandon all the plans we'd made as a family.
Jeez, Mom. Where is this coming from?
You know you're the
first Borowski. Borowski? I don't even. To go to
I
college.
I think it's Borowski.
Borowski? Okay. Yeah, Mom, I know. I only heard that, like, since I was, you know, six.
Well, honey, we've been planning for it since you were born. Spent a good 18 years and got into all kinds of trouble just for you to decide it wasn't where you should be.
Jesus! And you are you, like, having one of your mood swings again?
Like I'm the moody one in this house.
You are the moody one in this house.
Well, enjoy this house while we still have it.
What? What's happening to the house?
Maybe it just isn't where we should be.
Mom, this isn't funny. You know what? F off, what the hell?
Christ.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about anything. Why start now? Go off and do whatever it is you do.
You know what? Maybe if you had more examples of, you know, getting out and making something of yourself.
No. No. You do not get to.
Maybe you wanted me to get out of here, because you never got around to doing it yourself. Wow. Maybe I'm just the most recent failure in a line of failures that is our family.
God damn, bitch!
I'm leaving now. Okay.
Smackdown.exe has been terminated.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, where did that come from?
I don't know.
Like, it was just immediate, like...
Oh, honey, you can tell us anything, too. I really wish you weren't fucking here.
Well, she was kind of hinting that she wasn't very happy before, so... Whoa, decorations!
I'm Girl, pregnant.
You can't mess around with Halloween. Jeez! Wanna hear a new poem?
Crap.
Sure. Comic. Bats and moon, against the gloom. The night is black. I made a snack. Cool. I microwaved.
I can't snap.
Pizza is saved. Those pizza, the pizza cold is breakfast gold. That's so true. It really happened. I want to die.
I would let that dude slam my vagina if I had one.
I wouldn't.
All right, let's go drop in on
Gregg. All right, good talk.
I'm just not going to reply to that. Other than, okay.
I didn't specify what I'd let him slam it with. Like, if he just wants to, like, fucking beat my vagina with a baseball bat, that's up to him.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Dude,
he could beat this bitch with a bat.
Beat that bitch with a bat. Beat that bitch with a bat. What the hell?
The fuck?
Where is everybody? What? Oh my god, we used to do that. Awesome. Well, you go easy on my street.
Help me.
He taped my mouth. Oh god.
He just falls over dead right when you leave.
Let's go see what Gregg is going to be and then we'll go see B, I guess.
Time to see what fucking emotional monstrosity we can suffer today.
I know, right? Jesus. This one's already pulled out a hefty dose of fuck you. Hey, man. How's things?
Good. Harfest rush.
No one's in here.
You missed it. The horror.
Oh.
I done got horrored.
Getting horrored at work is the worst.
Like you.
When is this place busy? Okay. When I had that job that one time, I worked the longest night rush.
You know, you've never mentioned having a job.
Ugh, that's a story for another time.
Anyway, you're here now and I'm here now. And it's a lovely day. And I was worried I'd have to smash these light bulbs all by myself.
What?
So what's up?
Excuse me?
I'm very interested in light bulb smashing.
Hell yeah, dude.
Oh god. What have I signed us up for?
Light bulb smashing, apparently.
Oh. Okay, you
did.
Wow,
you failed at that.
Boom!
I did it! Ow!
Fuck.
Ow, jeez!
What is wrong with Gregg? Gregg's smile is so nice. Does anyone realize this? Like,
God damn
it! Why the fuck didn't you hit that one?
Ugh, what the hell? I didn't realize he was gonna throw it.
Ba-blam! I'm gonna throw another can at you, so be careful. Just kidding. Bitch.
He just throws it right now and just hits you in the gut.
I did the math on how much these things cost.
Oh, God.
And...
you don't wanna know.
So many schools could be using this right now.
I thought the game was just gonna glitch because I wasn't expecting it.
Jeez, man.
I tried, okay?
Night in the Woods has stopped working.
Night in the Woods, yuck.
67 cents.
Oh, okay, good.
It's not very expensive, honestly. Okay.
67 cents!
Okay! Gregg, settle down, bud. Ow! Just not... Gah! Okay, I'm done. Before I lose an eye.
Oh, I am nowhere near that good a shot.
Oh. Very rude. Well, that was fun. Thanks.
More, please?
I think we're supposed to go to B, because she's hosting that event at the old...
Can't believe the game's railroading us into a plot.
Possibilities!
God damn it, now I'm sad again.
Choices.
Anyways. Happy Halloween!
You too.
You feeling spooky?
Oh, extremely. Can you tell?
Do your spooky face. Angus, you're just smiling. And it's adorable, not scary.
Oh.
Nice effort, though.
Don't patronize me.
I want to watch the movie called Be Nice. It's just.
I want to watch Brain Eaters, personally.
It's just.
I want to watch the movie, like, Be Nice, but then, like, the B is, like, the letter, like, that red emoji B that we see in the memes.
Oh, of course.
Possum Springs, dude.
Everything is great and harvesty. Which is basically a less spooky Halloween? Whatever. I just want to head home and get ready for tonight. I could just do that, or I could wander a bit, taking the harvesty air. Well, I'm going to go home when I do. Okay, well, first. Okay, well, it's not open. Never mind.
You can't talk to her yet, May.
Guess I'll just go. Oh, no. Hey, Aunt Mallcop.
Mallcops don't carry guns, May.
Jeez. I guess you need to gun for what you are doing?
Blacking off the road.
Oh yeah, wouldn't want to do that without a gun.
You know how many times I've shot someone?
No, tell me now.
Once.
You kill him?
No.
So you're saying you really need it, then? You should carry a battle axe. That would be impressive.
I'll look into it.
Oh.
Personally, I'm better with a bow.
Are you, though?
Yes, I got a lot of critical hits.
Oh god, where am I? Oh, it's the church.
Oh god, we're in heaven.
Let's go to church.
Oh, literally, it's a fucking church.
No typing. I heard that.
I wasn't typing.
I don't know what you're talking about. I wasn't typing. You're just hearing shit.
Yeah, you're wrong, Sages.
Love. Peace.
Peace. Joy.
Nothing.
Let's kill everyone! Whoa! Oh,
whoa!
Take me to church.
Well, I mean, it's church, alright. I don't know what I expected. Guess I'll go home and get ready for Halloween. I mean, Harfest.
It's pronounced Harfest.
Harfest.
It's like breakfast. It's like harvest.
You're funny. I like you. I like it when you're funny.
Oh, stop. You're making this weird.
F the cops.
Whoa, don't. Consensually F the cops.
I hope Mom is depressed for Harfest, apparently.
Wow.
It's the truth.
Wow.
It's the truth.
Sages.
Me.
Okay.
Are you okay?
I wasn't expecting it. Alright, it's like I fucking read a story on Reddit. It was just like, the whole topic was, it was like awkward things that occurred during sex for you.
Oh, God.
And it was just like, yeah, one time my girl just like moaned my name like centrally into my ear. And I don't know what came over me, but I just moaned my own name back into hers really sensually.
What'd she do?
It was over immediately after that.
Really? You're thinking about yourself? Ew, gross.
I mean, we've all met.
Ah, yeah, normal clothes. Ah, yeah, time to get spooky. Sweet. Witch dagger.
Witch dagger.
Oh, okay.
Are you going to cast a spell?
I cast a spell on you.
You're a red mage. Which white magic did you choose at the first town?
The go fuck yourself spell.
That's not white magic.
I got fire. That's how a white
mage. That's black magic.
I got the poison curing spell.
That's a level 2.
Hello. Spell. They must already be out. Okay. Harfest.
Harfest. Doomfist.
Overwatch.
You just fucking go there and like Doomfist just punches May out.
Suddenly it's time to.
And then Terry Crews is like, double sun power!
Oh god.
And then suddenly I'm thrust into a game of Overwatch where I have to win, and we never continue the game.
What do you think May's, like, abilities are in Overwatch?
Smash. Gregg rules, okay. Her ultimate would be Gregg rules, okay.
Yeah, and then Gregg comes out and rules, okay?
Yep. Yeah. Can I not jump? Oh, I can't jump in this costume. Makes me sad. There's that old man that we made mad.
I'll kick you in the dick, May. Oh, what's that?
Hey, when's this thing supposed to start?
10 minutes, I think.
You think?
Ugh, this is a nightmare. Why did I ever agree to do this? Chamber of
Commerce.
Owes me a penalty bait
for this. It's pronounced Commerce.
I hear ya. What?
Okay, so here's the thing. You won't have many lines.
What?
Oh.
I've had like 3 no-shows.
Why?
Because this whole thing is stupid and nobody cares about it.
B.
Please, the fun part.
B.
Yeah?
I will totally save your ass. I might have this memorized from when I was a kid.
Probably not. They rewrote it like 6 times in the past 2 years. Be spookier.
It's
like 20% actual history now, and it's like 80% spooks.
So it's like fake history now? Okay, the weird.
Best kind.
Our alternative history, as they say.
No.
Fake news.
That doesn't respect the source material. It starts off no one, but gets... Anyway. You got like 5 minutes to look at your lines. Time to take a picture of this. May, please don't wing it.
Oh, okay. We're so gonna fucking wing it.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
What? I love that cat.
Ah, yes, the coonskin hat.
Oh, I didn't see you there. Why is she still smoking? Be ghosts?
Well, they smoked back in the day, didn't they?
Yeah.
And why is she still smoking during a performance?
Because they smoked back in the day.
Are be she doesn't here care. To hear the tale of how Pots and Springs came to be? Through the mist of time, I see. Where are you furry trappers from 1793?
Furry trappers!
We're not going to a furry convention, okay?
A fur con with a fucking bear trap.
Brother John!
Yes, brother Stephen!
From this vantage point, I do spy a deep hollow.
That's what she said!
And within, a great dead tree that is your girlfriend.
Oh, damn!
And besides with, a spring.
Blessed are we, brother Stephen. For truly my throat is parched from these long and arduous travels and carrying these 300 beaver pelts.
Let us make haste, O excellent brother. Hey. Ho, travelers, help an extremely old woman. Oh, okay.
That's too spooky.
Oh my god. That's you.
Haggard witch!
Horrible to look upon! Cruel young men. He did not even offer one of thy 300 fine beaver pelts. To warm my ancient bones, I shall curse ye and thee. Thou art rude and naughty boy. Thy nuttiness must be met with punishment. I art uncomfortable.
Oh god, we winged it.
Thy punishment is a curse that shall take ye in thee even this very night.
Phew.
I was born among these trees, neath the harvest moon, and ye shall die under that moon. Brother John, I am frightened.
Faith, brother Stephen. Art thou so easily shaken by the ramblings of an old crone? Come help me carry these 300 beaver pelts.
But little did anyone know that the witch did not curse in vain.
Ah. That's a Bible reference.
Like 3 people are clapping and Well, that was dumb. Oh, no, please, no.
Oh, God, there's more.
Help! Help! Who will help a poor traveler? Oh, God.
Gregg!
By the moon and stars above us, sir, I beseech thee, what is thy trouble?
You're in this?
Yep.
Oh. Ah, witch! Yep. I swear thee, fiend, I mean friend, that this very day, this horrifying crone did curse my brother and I to die.
Zwounds!
We camped by this very spring beneath the dead tree, and even now his body lieth upon the earth, lifeless as a pile of 300 beaver pelts, well, you know.
Oh, it chilleth the heart!
I did curse this spring. A curse upon rude young men. I did curse this spring. That and any man who drinketh from it shall perish. Ah, I am, like, slain or something. I join thee now, brother Stephen.
That's gay, what? Isn't it?
Oh, shit.
Wow.
So that's a work-related injury.
I am also undone, for I have drinketh of the water.
Don't leave me here, Gregg.
Bye.
And yet, even there, the cursed lust for blood would not be sated.
Yep. The crowd seems more confused every time. They're just kind of like, yeah. Oh, you're back?
Oh, that's a good one.
Gaze upon them! Gaze upon these spirits!
Brother, we are now ghosts. I am tormented by the accusing glare of 300 ghostly beavers.
Really want some chicken nuggets.
It would seem that all who die here are cursed to never leave.
Doth that witch know what she hath done?
Don't tell me what I don't fucking want, Comic. I'll punch you.
Yeah, I know what you don't fucking want, and it's nuggets in it.
Or macaroni. One of the two is good.
I could have some macaroni.
Yeah.
Crap.
And this is going to cause her depression. For...
what is it? For each man is determined on his... For what is a ghost but that which haunts the empty space that was once full? And once haunted...
Go for it.
Oh,
it's me.
You! From the bus station.
Young witch. It is I, the god of the forest.
Just didn't expect you to.
Ain't that the way.
So,
witch, thou hast tarried too long in this world. I banish thee to wander in the night through the stranger places. You ever watch Stranger Things?
Yes!
Oh, God, how did you know?
Young witch, let me speak wisdom to you. We begin and we end. Finite. At night, in the woods.
Poe, he said it!
But that is not the whole of the story.
This is your line.
How did you know that much about me? Forest God, thou hast no power here.
Even now, thy end beginneth.
Ach, my infernal powers.
Shh, young witch. Even now, the world you know endeth. And who can say what lieth in the world to come?
Wow.
Beware as you go, for there are ghosts.
Awoo!
Take care.
That seemed vaguely threatening.
Yeah, right? Is he our real dad?
I don't think we're part bird, but what do you know? Christy.
Oh, and so was founded then this festival. On Halloween night, we shall celebrate the dying of the year and the founding of Possum Springs.
I may a ghost decree it.
The beaver population suffered a decline, and now our biggest exports are corn and pumpkins.
We used to be the county seat.
Now leave before I curse you all.
Oh, no, audience. And that's our show. Be careful as you leave here. But who knows what may lurk in the darkness.
Spoiler alert, it be me.
Also, be sure to pick up a flyer on your way out from the Possum Springs Chamber of Commerce. I don't know. Support your spooky local businesses!
That's enough!
I don't know what capitalism is. I'm an immigrant from the Great Land of Scotland, I am.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good.
And Noah clapped.
Well, there were like two people clapping and someone sneezed.
My dad has the clap.
Jeez, thanks, guys. I am never doing that again.
So, what are we doing now?
Well, I am going home. Angus is making dinner, and we're going to watch horror movies.
Is he making chicken nuggets and mac and cheese?
Or a date thing.
Oh. What are you going to do, B?
Comic, I thought you said it's more of a vape thing.
Vape nash, man.
Oh, no. Chamber Commerce folks are going to the buffet out by the Ham Panther. Kind of have to go. Business stuff.
Ham Panther sounds like a fucking slang term for
but
a dick.
But you're good at it.
I just like to think it's the Pink Panther's brother, but okay. Both of those things can be true.
Can I come?
Nope.
Okay, well.
Good night.
Aw, Maisel, oh, night.